Hello everyone, welcome to Pediatrics by Dr. Anand, R.R. Nishashri. In this video, we'll be seeing some important one-liners that have been asked in NEET PG exam. So the first image here is that of the Hindu god of medicine. Hindu god of medicine is Dhanvantri. He's been affiliated to the incarnation of Vishnu, Adi Narayana, Deva, abode being Samudra. This picture is that of a scientist. He is recognized as the father of modern surgery. He is Ambroise Pare, who's a French barber surgeon, served in that role for Kings Henry II, Francis II, Charles IX, and Henry III. He is considered one of the fathers of surgery and modern forensic pathology and a pioneer in surgical techniques and battlefield medicine, especially in the treatment of wounds. This picture is that of a Maharishi who is considered the father of Indian surgery. Father of Indian surgery is Maharishi Sushruta. This is a statue dedicated to Sushruta at Haridwar. He is born in Bihar, India, known for author of Sushruta Samhita, the career being medicine, plastic surgery, dentistry, obstetrics and gynecology. This picture is of a scientist who is considered the father of epidemiology, father of modern epidemiology. He is John Snow, who was an English physician and a leader in the development of anesthesia and medical hygiene. He is considered one of the founders of modern epidemiology, in part because of his work in tracing the source of a cholera outbreak in Soho, London, in 1854. This picture is that of a scientist who is considered the father of bacteriology. He is Louis Pasteur. Louis Pasteur was a French biologist, microbiologist, and chemist renowned for his discoveries of the principles of vaccination, microbial fermentation, and pasteurization. He is remembered for his remarkable breakthroughs in the causes and prevention of diseases, and his discoveries have saved many lives ever since. Coming to this picture, he is considered the father of biology. He is Aristotle. Aristotle was a Greek philosopher and polymath during the classical period in ancient Greece. He is taught by Plato. He was the founder of Lyceum, the peripatetic school of philosophy and the Aristotelian tradition. His writings cover many subjects. This is the picture of the father of genetics. You can guess the father of genetics. He is Gregor Mendel. Gregor Mendel was a scientist, Augustinian friar and abbot of St. Thomas Abbey in Brno, Margravate of Moravia. Mendel was born in a German-speaking family in the Silesian part of the Austrian Empire and gained posthumous recognition as the founder of the modern science of genetics. This is a picture of the father of modern anatomy. He is Vesalius. Andreas Vesalius was a 16th century Flemish anatomist, physician, and author of one of the most influential books on human anatomy, De Humani Corporis Fabrica Libri Septem. Vesalius is often referred to as the founder of modern human anatomy. He was born in Brussels, which was then part of the Habsburg Netherlands. Coming to this picture, he is the father of physiology. फादर ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी इज क्लॉड बर्नर्ड. क्लॉड बर्नर्ड वॉज ए फ्रेंच फिजिशियन एंड फिजियोलॉजिस्ट हिस्टोरियन वन. बर्नर्ड कोहेन ऑफ द हार्वर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी कॉल्ड बर्नर्ड वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ऑल मैन ऑफ साइंस. अमंग मेनी अदर अकम्प्लिशमेंट्स ही वॉज वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट टू सजेस्ट द यूज ऑफ ब्लाइंड एक्सपेरिमेंट्स टू एंश्योर द ऑब्जेक्टिविटी ऑफ साइंटिफिक ऑब्जर्वेशंस. सो दिस फ्रेंच फिजिशियन इज द फादर ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी, क्लॉड बर्नर्ड. He is the father of psychoanalysis. Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud was an Austrian neurologist and the founder of psychoanalysis, a clinical method for treating psychopathology through dialogue between a patient and a psychoanalyst. Freud was born to Galician Jewish parents in the Moravian town of Freiburg in the Austrian Empire. He is the founder of psychoanalysis. Last but not the least, father of homeopathy, none other than Samuel Hahnemann. His Christian Frederick Samuel Hahnemann was a German physician best known for creating the pseudoscientific system of alternative medicine called homeopathy. Like this video, comment your suggestions and feedback, subscribe to the channel. For more such videos, keep supporting. Thank you.